Welcome to AIM Products for Nutrition That Works with AIM Biologist and Quality Assurance Manager, Philip German.
I want to welcome everyone to another broadcast. Today we're going to be discussing Prancinol 2000. And we're going to take a little bit of a different approach today. We're going to talk about just a little bit about the ingredients, but we're going to talk specifically about antioxidants. And we're going to really focus on having a better idea of how antioxidants work. Now, for me, what I like to do when I'm talking about antioxidants is I'm a visual person. So talking about this on a podcast, it makes it a little more difficult. But you know what? We're going to trudge through this. We're going to make it work. So let's envision that we have a molecule. Now, this is hard to envision. What does a molecule look like? Let's envision this molecule looking like a smiley face. That's simple enough. So we're going to think of this smiley face, and we're going to envision that it has these little dots that are around the edge of the smiley face, okay? Now, this is a happy molecule. It's a smiley face, right? So this happy molecule is going along, and it's bound to happen. We're going to have some oxidation that occurs. We're breathing in oxygen on a daily basis, and we're going through things in our environment that are going to cause damage, and so oxidation does occur. And when this occurs, one of these little circles on the outside of the smiley face, these are electrons within the molecule, and oxidation will remove a molecule. This damage from oxidation will actually remove an electron from our smiley face molecule. Okay, so we've created a free radical. Free radical is no longer a smiley face. What we've created is an unhappy face, because now this molecule is unstable. It can cause additional damage, because without that electron, it's going to start looking around for other happy molecules to steal their electrons to then become happy again. But every time this occurs, every time a free radical goes out and is stealing these electrons, it's creating damage, but they're never quite recovered. They're never recovered to their previous perfect self. And the great thing about an antioxidant is an antioxidant comes into play and it has all these extra electrons, and it's just freewheeling and willing to donate them to whoever wants them. And it has lots. It has lots. So it's never really creating a free radical. So it'll donate. It'll happily give up an electron to one of these free radicals and say, here you go. Be happy again. Become a happy molecule. And that's exactly what occurs. So if we're consuming through our diet plenty of antioxidants with all these additional electrons, we're going to create an environment where free radicals have a hard time to be developed. These antioxidants are able to come in and give away these electrons, happily fix these free radicals, so these free radicals can go back to being the happy molecules that we want. And that's what Prancinol 2000 does for us. It is a collection of ingredients that supply a significant and very potent antioxidants to the body to correct these free radical damages that can occur. Free radical damages can occur from the environment, like we discussed, and they're happening every day, every second of the day. So no matter what we do in our environment to protect ourselves, we're still creating free radicals. So when people talk about taking a supplement, taking an antioxidant supplement, if you're not taking that antioxidant supplement on a daily basis, you're losing out, because your body doesn't have those additional electrons being donated by the antioxidants to help free up these free radicals and creating these happy molecules again. So let's talk a little bit about the ingredients in Prancinol that are providing all these great antioxidants with these additional electrons. So if you look at a label of Prancinol 2000, you're going to see selenium, green tea extract, rosemary extract, grapeseed extract, N-acetylcysteine, alpha-lipoic acid, and lycopene. And this collection of ingredients really provide that potency to the product and those antioxidants needed to fix those free radicals. So I'm just going to touch on selenium, because I think selenium is, it's a mineral, and we don't think of minerals as having that antioxidant ability. But what selenium does is it's incorporated into some functions that occur within the body that actually produce an antioxidant enzyme that goes in and reduces free radicals and oxidation within the body. And by providing this trace mineral, we're actually speeding up the process. We're making it more functional to create more natural enzymes within the body itself. So not only are we consuming the antioxidants in Prandtl 2000, we're creating more within the body that we can't consume. So it's a double effect. We're getting more than what we're just putting in. So the bioavailability of selenium is important, because when we look at studies in the marketplace, a study completed in Southern California, what they did is they administered 150 micrograms of selenium per day. And after 3 weeks of this supplementation, the selenium concentrations in the subjects in their blood increased. Prolonged intake of higher levels further increased blood concentrations, and the blood selenium of all subjects declined slowly after stopping the supplementation. So you can see, again, we go back to that aspect we talked before. If we're not consuming our product on a daily basis, we're losing out on the antioxidant benefits that we're going to accumulate every single day, because those free radicals, they're coming back and they're working against us every single day. Well, I appreciate everyone's time today on today's broadcast, and I hope to see you on another one. Thank you.
The statements made herein have not been evaluated by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration or other regulatory agencies. AIM products are not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. Any testimonials should not be construed as representing results everyone can achieve. You've been listening to AIM Products for Nutrition That Works. Please join us again.